हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, प्रीवियसली वी नो सम एग्जांपल्स ऑफ एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ डबल इंटीग्रेशन। हियर वी सी हाउ टू फाइंड वॉल्यूम बाय यूजिंग डबल इंटीग्रेशन। सो सम फॉर्मूला फॉर द वॉल्यूम। वॉल्यूम ऑफ द रीजन बिलो द सरफेस जेड इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स वाई एंड एभव द एक्स वाई प्लेन इज गिवेन बाय दिस इज आवर फॉर्मूला फॉर कार्टेसियन कर्व दैट इज वी इक्वल टू डबल इंटीग्रेशन ओवर आर एफ ऑफ एक्स वाई डी ए इक्वल टू डबल इंटीग्रेशन ओवर आर एफ ऑफ एक्स वाई डी एक्स डी वाई एंड फॉर पोलार कर्व्स वी इक्वल टू डबल इंटीग्रेशन ओवर आर जेड आर डी आर डी थीटा। व्हेन that given Cartesian curve we use this formula for the volume and when it given for polar curves we use this formula. So next volume of the solid of revolution. When there is given volume of solid of revolution how we find the volume? For Cartesian curves v equal to 2 pi double integration over r y dy dx about x axis and for y axis v equal to 2 pi double integration over r x dx dy. Then for polar curves how we find the volume of solid of revolution? So for v equal to 2 pi double integration over r only we put y equal to r sin theta and our dy dx is r dr d theta, so that is equal to 2 pi double integration over r r square sin theta d theta dr and v equal to for y axis that is equal to 2 pi double integration over r that is r cos theta r dr d theta, so equal to 2 pi double integration over r r square cos theta dr d theta. Next we see one example how to find the volume of the surface. So our question is find the volume of the solid that lies under the paraboloid z equal to x square plus y square given by 1 and above the region r in xy plane bounded by the line y equal to 2x and y equal to x square. So here we find the volume given z equal to x square plus y square and our region is y equal to 2x and y equal to x square. First we draw the diagram then find the volume of the region. So here f of xy is our z, z equal to f of xy. In formula we see this. So that is equal to x square plus y square. And r is the region bounded by y equal to 2x and y equal to x square. Here y equal to 2x represents a straight line. 2x represents a straight line and y equal to x square that implies x square equal to y. That is equal to 4 into 1 by 4 into y, which is a parabola having vertex 0, 0 and focus is 0, 1 by 4. So here we see one straight line and the parabola. Then let us find its intersection point. Then we draw the diagram. Let us find the point of intersection of the curves. That is y equal to 2x and y equal to x square. So that implies x square equal to 2x. So that is x into x minus 2 equal to 0. So our x is equal to 0 and 2. So our intersection point is these two. Now we see the diagram. So first we see the diagram, that is our x-axis, and this one is our y-axis, and it is the center, and our parabola is having center vertex 0, 0, and our focus is 1 by 0 and 1 by 4. So 0 and 1 by 4 is this. So our parabola is this. So our parabola is this. That is x square equal to y. And next we see the straight line y equal to 2x. So this is our y equal to 2x, y equal to mx. So this one is our y equal to 2x. So region bounded by these two means this is our region and this is our intersection point, that is P equal to, we see our intersection point is x equal to 0 and 2. When we put x equal to 0, y equal to also 0. And when we put x equal to 2, y is our x square. So that is 4. Then our 0, 0 point is this and our 2, 4 point is this. So this is our intersection point. So now we find the volume of the region. From the formula, we know V equal to double integration over R f of xy dA. So dA is our dx dy and f of xy is our z. So given that our z is x square plus y square, and here dA is dx dy and region is R. So for find the limit of x and y, first we integrate with respect to y. For find the limit of y, we draw a line parallel to y axis. Then we find the limit of y. So that is equal to limit of y is from this to this. So this is y equal to x square and this straight line is y equal to 2x. So our limit of y is x square to 2x, and x limit is from this to this. So x limit is from 0 to 2. X is equal to 0 to 2, and our integrand is x square into plus y square into dx dy. First we integrate with respect to y, so that will equal to x is from 0 to 2 and y is from x square to 2x, that is x square dy plus y square dy into dx. So our integration x is from 0 to 2, x square get outside, x square into y is from x square to 2x plus, that is y cube by 3, 1 by 3 y cube, that is y is from x square to 2x, and integration of dx. So now we put the limits, x is from 0 to 2, x square into 2x minus x square plus 1 by 3 into 8x cube minus x to the power 6 into dx. Now integrate this, x is from 0 to 2, 2x cube minus x to the power 4 plus 8 by 3 x cube minus x to the power 6 divided by 3 into dx. So that is equal to integration over x. So this is 2 divided by 4 x to the power 4 minus x to the power 5 divided by 5 plus 8 by 3 into x to the power 4 by 4 minus x to the power 7 divided by 21, and x limit is from 0 to 2. So that is 1 by 2 into x limit is 2, that is 16, minus 1 by 5 into x to the power 5, that is our 32, plus that is 2 by 3, 4, that is 2 by 3, x 4 is our 16, minus 1 by 21 into 2 to the power 7 into 128. So this is equal to 8 minus 32 divided by 5 plus 32 divided by 3 minus 128 divided by 21. So by calculating this, we get 6.1714. Any doubt in this session, you can ask me in the comments. Thank you, students.